Yeah. For all the festival heads. Check it out. Alright, it's that time of the year you've been waiting for months now. Saving up your pay, trying to figure all your funds out. It's kind of funny when you think of all the fun. How it's taken this long to shake last year's come down. Forget the past, as soon as December starts, grab your parents' credit card and hope that you don't get in last. Yeah, cause if you let it pass these days, a week late can mean paying triple when you be pay off eBay.
True,
it's hard to figure out what tickets you want. Should it be Folk's Festival or Pyramid Rock? Well for me, I really don't care cause I don't listen to rock or hip hop. I just wear earplugs and sit there and watch. If your favourite band's there, you think you'll never forget. You'll probably get that way that you won't remember their set. If you're a festival head, then you already know the plan. Go and pack up all your shit cause you're going on a trip for those summer days.
Summer days.
For those summer days.
And I'm not squishing in the back.